Hey guys, the objective of this video is to do an example using a Grady curve to come up with a name for a coarse soil, and this of course is under the Unified Soil Classification System. So as always, I've pre-prepared an example with particle size against percents finer, and what we're going to do is we're going to graph this on a soil grading curve. So I've done this example already. Once again, it's very simple to graph. You just graph the corresponding points and you join them all up. So this would be our grading curve for this example. Now, the first thing we need to do on our flowchart is determine the amount passing through 0.075 millimeters. So we can see this from our table. If we go to 0.075, 4% has passed through. Okay? If 4% has passed through 0.075, that means 96% has been retained above 0.075 millimeters. So that means that 96% of our sample is greater than 0.075 millimeters, which tells us we're dealing with a coarse material because the majority has coarse grained particles. So we determined it's coarse, so we come down this branch. Now we need to work out whether the amount retained, so that 96% which is being retained, is the majority of that sand or is the majority of that gravel? So we come to our grading curve, and what we can do is we can highlight the spectrum of sand and the spectrum of gravel. So sand starts at 0.06 to 2 millimeters, so we can highlight this section of our graph up to 2 millimeters, which is there. Okay,